okay, if you want to avoid this, then you need these.
So I taught myself to sleep on my back. This is how I do it. I use these little hair clips on the sides of my head so it stops me from turning over on my side. As you know, sleeping on your side, the skin in the center of your chest kind of folds and leaves creases. Eventually, those creases will stay. I then use a neck cream and slather it all over my neck and my chest. I obviously am wearing makeup right now, but I do this during my skincare routine. I started this a couple of years ago, and I have zero creasing on my chest. So I know it looks a little ridiculous, but it works.